is existing. Because if you give more, if you create more, that means that you are here. My name is Mohammed Ojdi. My age is 35 years old. I'm from south of Morocco. Calligraphy, it's actually my job. Moving from the south to Rabat, it's for me to find myself. I have 8 brothers. Most of them are in school, so I should take care of them. So I should go to work. Religion and calligraphy, we can see it's like a shadow. Calligraphy is sometimes a shadow to religion. When we learn calligraphy, we can learn it in spiritual issue. We have 2 things about calligraphy in Morocco. Teaching calligraphy, we don't have it in schools, but we have, for example, in palace schools and not in other schools in Morocco. This is, for me, a big question. Why we can't, for example, make workshop for all other schools? A lot of people are absent-minded about culture, about the edge of this noble calligraphy or noble art. When you have a special job, having a salary, the life become very hard for you. But we are not poor people. Calligraphers are not poor people. But we should have many associations in order to discuss the problems. Maybe the states should take care of calligraphy. I think in Morocco we are less than 1,000, 500 less. It make your brain working. I still learning about calligraphy and also imagining how we can give in the forms as simple to other people. More simple is more effects, more things beautiful.